Hello, hello, hello. It is me again, the dude who doesn't upload for like 10 days and then uploads a video and then stops uploading again. Yes, there are many reasons, maximum two. It's not that I've been lazy, but truth is I kind of forget about making videos and things usually don't work out the way I want them to. I will be starting a new Let's Play today and hopefully with this I will be able to restart daily uploads again, which should be definitely possible. In the Italy game, well, it didn't go too well against Turkey. The war was way too long, took a while, and since I was barely active there like two times a day, I couldn't really keep up. And it wasn't so much that I lost the war, but the game wasn't worth playing anymore, to be honest, so yeah. Any day Germany would probably declare war on me, same with Romania and so on. The game was over by then, to be honest. And if you so much care, I admit defeat in that game. I will try to play the Roman Empire again in the future, hopefully. Well, Italy, and try to restore Rome in the near future. Until then, let's play Brazil. So I picked Brazil because I held a vote between a couple of countries on my Discord, and Italy came in first and Brazil came in second, and they were also quite close to each other. I think Brazil was quite clearly pretty wanted, so I will be playing it. Now, I'm not sure about the goal. Earlier I did like Greater Brazil, which is basically, by Greater Brazil I imagine Brazil with Uruguay, Paraguay and Bolivia, right? I mean, that's pretty big, that's a big strong country, but that's not that much to conquer. It's three AI countries, with two of them having one city and the third one having three. That's not a difficult task, is it now? So that is also the reason I will be trying to unite all of South America. So the entirety of it, maybe even the Falklands. I forgot a lot of the names of the islands and stuff, and a lot of geography probably already. Well, not countries in general, but I did forget the names of some places. I've been playing a lot less Call of War and a lot less computer games in general. Been on YouTube a lot less too, so yeah. Well, we can clearly see there's a couple of factions or coalitions I don't care. What I do care is we are the strongest economic power in South America. There's three countries that are not controlled by AI in South America other than Brazil, which is us. That being Argentina, Peru and Venezuela. That meaning if they team up with my 130 points, I will get my ass beat. Now of course I don't want that, so probably one or two of them will go inactive, that's very likely, maybe even all of them, but we definitely want to make sure they don't gang up on us. So we will be militarizing pretty early on. The plan is to get heavy tanks motorized as well as SP artillery, having a pretty mobile army. Maybe we'll even go medium tanks, that would be worth it. Because they are faster, heavy tanks are a bit too slow, to be honest. So let's research mediums and motorized right now. And we will be building up some industry too, mainly in these areas that are double production cities. So industry in all of these. Our economy is pretty good, it's about the size of the French economy, I think. Slightly smaller, a bit bigger than the UK, and a nice bit bigger than Germany's. So we don't have a small economy, that's for sure. We're not gonna make any tanks yet, and we're not gonna be producing much in general because we don't have the research, the things we need. I think we'll instead just make some production centers. Interceptors aren't worth it, our country is too big, and so is all South America, meaning having an air force is not really gonna work out too well. We need to build a lot of airstrips and it just wouldn't be worth it. So looking at all of this, yeah, I'm not gonna care about production today. These four are looking good. I think that's enough. There's another two here. That meaning that six via 130, which is 13 cities, we're gonna need a bit of ordnance. I think we're gonna need another tank plant as well and another barracks. So we're gonna try to get that. in these two places, I guess. So Belen can be barracks, this can be ordnance, and the rest we can see, which is close enough, all of these can be ordnance as well. So that's looking pretty good. We might expand on that too a little bit later. There's like two more places I can build, but I'm not gonna build there yet. So that's current construction. Production I'm just gonna leave as is, with building nothing. After we research these things, we'll start production. Now plan is going to be at least probably take out Uruguay first. I mean, that's just logical. It's next to Argentina, and I think that'd be a pretty good plan. Now I'm gonna give Bolivia, this is probably not gonna be needed, but I'm gonna give a lot of AI countries here in South America share map, so they don't declare war on me, right? So we have better relations with them. And currently the plan is to take out Uruguay, prepare an army at the Argentinian border, and then smash our new armies that we make, probably at day 3 or something, through Paraguay. And from Paraguay we're gonna blitzkrieg Argentina through here, taking their 3 strategically important cities, with our other army group going over here taking these 2 cities. It's a pretty simple plan. It's like the blitzkrieg through the Benelux, and it's pretty smart, pretty good, pretty simple. Thought of it in like 30 seconds maximum, more like 15 to be honest, but yeah. So that's a good plan. Take out Argentina early on, take them out quickly, and give us enough time to divert forces to Venezuela and Peru if it's really needed, if they do attack us. I mean, if you look here, there's so much land here. Till they get to our cities, it's gonna take them like a day, you know. And that's to Belém, maybe. To get to our real industrial and port cities, it's gonna take 2 days. If it's gonna get like 2 days, so yeah, no need to worry about them. Argentina is a bigger threat by a long shot. So we'll prepare just about all of the units we have, just about all of this. Yeah, all of this can go here next to Uruguay, and I will prepare that army to invade Uruguay. Uruguay is actually relatively strong, if I remember correctly, having a bunch of anti-tank and stuff like that. So I'm not 100% sure how that will go, but we do have a battleship, which I will use. I will send it to Montevideo, their capital. We're also gonna patrol their provinces so we can see stuff. Anyway, units are coming there, we are building everything we need to, and yeah, that's it for today. I will see you guys tomorrow, for sure, since it's a let's play finally, and yeah, I will see you guys then. Goodbye!